This is a cloud chamber. You can see the tracks of particles as they pass through it. And what I'm now going to do is I'm going to put a beta source just next to the bottom of the cloud chamber. Oh, and there we go. Yes. You can see the tracks of the beta particles as they pass through the cloud chamber from the source. I'm going to take it away again. Ooh, and one big particle. And a couple more. Not quite so many anymore. I'll put the beta part, the beta source back. And then they start going again.